Welcome to this short meditation to help you reduce your anxieties and all your doubts that you have about the future. Close your eyes and find a quiet place to sit or lay down. I want you to close your eyes. I want you to place your hands on your heart. And I want you to breathe really slow with a 5-second count in. Then I want you to breathe for a 5-second count out. I want you to slowly do this over and over again for the 5 minutes that we do this. But as you breathe into your heart, I want you to first of all think of one or two people you're so grateful for in your life. The person that you love so much. And I want you to see them smiling at you, loving you, because you are loved. You are worth it. Keep breathing this in, knowing and feeling so grateful that you are loved and you are allowed to love and you can love. You're free to love. I want you to feel someone you care for, who's someone in your life that you care for. Just see that person in front of you and just feel how much you care for them. As you're breathing deeply, I want you to go into their body. I want you to be looking from inside their head, looking through their eyes. What do they feel towards you? Do they love you? Do they care for you? I want you to feel how much these people love and care for you. And just feel that and know you are loved. You are fully loved. And as you're feeling this love in your body and your heart, I want you to see the future, that it's happening right now. Because whatever we put into our thoughts is what creates our future. There's nothing to be afraid of. If you just be in this moment and feel love, you be in this moment and you feel trust, you be in this moment and you say to yourself, everything is actually going to plan. I am surrendering. Feel the goal that you want to achieve. Instead of feeling like you don't have it, feel like it's already yours inside your body right now. If it had already arrived, how would you feel? Just breathe through it and internalize this feeling inside your body, inside your mind. Make a promise to yourself. I'm going to enjoy today. And every day when I do this meditation, I'm going to enjoy each day. It's going to remind me to enjoy, because if I'm in this moment, I have no anxiety about the future. I only feel love right now. And you can't feel anxious and love at the same time. You can't feel fear and gratitude at the same time. So train yourself to feel the feelings you want to feel. Breathe in one slow deep breath. Incredible day. See you tomorrow.